Santa Barbara County Sheriff's deputies checked up on drivers not giving pedestrians the right-of-way. Apparently, people have been reporting that drivers are not yielding to pedestrians. So, deputies staked out and handed out tickets to those not abiding the law.
Specifically, what we're targeting is drivers and drivers adhering to the pedestrian's right-of-way when they're in the crosswalk.
Two cars were pulled over during today's enforcement period.